My friends, welcome back to the Dominion. I'm Dailyfix and we continue where we left off last time because we're in a war and I can't really skip a lot. So, our navy is still fighting these guys. That is somewhat annoying. I wish that they would stop that. I could retreat, but retreat is not an option if you're part of the Jemada of the Dominion. We're still building up this world over here. Building up clones, a growing population on other planets. Hopefully, once we get the masters of how do you call it, of genetics, the masters of genetics. Once we get that, oh, we could definitely do a thing or two. Make him a admiral. Get the transports an admiral again. Apparently, not an admiral. Oh well, whatever. It's all fine. Wow. Can we just please do it. We need to increase you, but I'd rather be increasing the other fleet. Can we not hit you? We're not hitting them. We are not hitting them. Let's see if I can change this. Save. Load. Sometimes this happens. I don't know why. Let's just load. Our voices say to go away, but your heart wants me to make you smile. Neelix. Well, I just said it in the most creepy way that I could imagine. There we go. Let's see if now this would do something for these guys. Oh yeah, that is intolerable. No, we don't want that. Yeah, the look, damage is being done now. This is going a lot faster now. Sometimes saving and reloading will help. Seriously, I really need you to start fighting over there. Okay, this is getting stupid. Bloody land the armies, I'll conquer that system myself. Let's send you over here. Soon, the Dojo will just disappear. And the One Eye just disappeared as well. They were here. They were having this tiny fleet. It was almost cute. This is just pathetic. Maybe it's the movement speed. I do not know. But it will not matter in a second because they are gone. Although, maybe we... not necessarily. We didn't have that going on last time. So, definitely... they're strong. The Dozai are strong. I didn't know that. Could be an upgrade for the Jemadar. Ground invasion force has seized. There you go. So the system is under our control right now. This is so dumb. Takes forever to destroy a bunch of fleet of a bunch of armies. Is that actually happening? Look, I'm on the fastest speed, okay? I can't change anything about it, but... they're just missing. We definitely want to do something about our tracking now, don't we? What is the Dozai planet? Well, it's not mine yet. Let's pause here, because we once again... have an outbreak. No, we're not. Okay, that's also a thing, I guess. Go here and assist the research then. Do whatever. Food is a problem. Dozaris. Do we have that? No. So it's technically not ours yet. We could settle status quo, but who would do that now? We're doing so fine. What we just need to be doing is making sure we are working our way to kill these bloody fleets. We could increase you, just send both of the navies over to these two stations. Let's continue with that. These are all looking fine. They have the clothing facilities, growing population, making Vortas. I think that's amazing. I like that. Definitely need to do something about our food situation. Let's buy a bunch. Now, let's sell you, sell you, you, not you, few of you, and buy a bunch of alloys. I would like to make that prison, actually, just to see what it will do. It's interesting. I'll send you over there. You should be... Wow, this actually is a nice system. You should be enough to take that system. Let's make you our admiral of the second fleet. I don't believe we have the general. I think I just misread. Oh, those eyes throwing insults. That's nice. I do want to take all. So, construction ship. Is there anything you can do now? Prison. Can you make a prison? Let's see what it will do. I think he should be starting it. Oh, we're at the top of our cap. Now this is something that could be quite nice. So how, what will he do? He has no orders. I don't know where to build these, actually. It's probably just something worth figuring out. Let's take a quick look. You. Can you do that? No. No. Asteroid. We don't know. We do know in Brax that there's probably an asteroid. Build megastructure. There you go. Or that's probably going to be moving the Great Link. It didn't pop up. That is one thing. An asteroid prison is a self-sustaining space station designed to security houses and containing criminals. It can only be built once you have an alien pop that is not a changeling, Vorta or Jemadar. We do have those. Build megastructure, prison, there you go. We'll have a prison over this asteroid in the Dillerman station. You, could you please take this system out of the way? That'd be so nice. So we're making a megastructure, that is fantastic. It will take him a while though. Can we build it over here now that I know what I'm looking for? Could we say like... Yes, we could. Where are you? Because you are now right here. So let's just make it over here. Make it. There you go. It's closer. It's closer. I would like to finish it this episode if that is possible. Getting all of the criminals in there. You're no longer fighting, I hope. No. So let's heal you. New technology. Amenities plus 5. Population management, police stations, tools of war. Tar blockers would be nice though, but let's go for the population management. So the independence guaranteed. Aren't you a tiny bit late with that? Because you're having your own issues. We definitely must deal with that situation. So how long will it take you? Date of arrival is 30, so that won't do anything. Okay, we'll take you. We can't go into their territory, which is fine. But we'll definitely take everything into the Wadi systems. And then we'll most likely are going to take out these guys. Although they are not their equivalent. These guys that beating them up, which Ocean Hunt, maybe these are the guys that are also part of the Dominion in the series. Let's build you. Technology has been secured, there we go, new hull points. Battlecruiser is still a bit too heavy for me. I would like to make this one. Because we are definitely lacking both and I could really use more. Oh, there we go! Awesome. So, this is going to be the final recording at this moment. We're going to start construction again. It's been a while for me. Great, like it. We're doing the water in my house. Oh, look at that. That is so annoying. Because he had to jump away. Go away, let's go kill them. These guys, we could theoretically just use to go into their systems, their territory. And just do a bit of damage. It would be nice. How far are you by claiming the system? Quite far, actually. I didn't notice it. Because I was too occupied by other things. Now this is all going out fine again, apart from our energy. Oh well. Yeah, they just took it, so they're most likely going to Rockwell. Let's see. Oh, I can't see. Train the ground forces, please. Construction ship is now a tiny bit bombed out. That means we are most likely not going to manage the mega construction during this episode. Enemy presence exposed. That is just wonderful. Just go fight my station. I'll take this one back. Will it fight? I think it will. Is the AI going to be smart enough to move? It definitely has damage. Yep. They won't make that. That is not possible for them. Let's go over here. We'll take this one back. Unity will be added. We're building up this fleet again. We'll need a cruiser as well as a destroyer. Dispatch a rescue mission and keep it paused for now. Shield hit points. Let's go with the Nutrion Enricher because it's very cheap. Let's take a quick look. It's over there, so we're going to be sending you to research that one. Yeah, that won't make this. There's no way they can. It's only the destroyer, right? So if we send you over to this system, and we might even send these guys as backup. It's good for the general if he could back them up. Go here, go fight them. Victory is life. Oh, they took a peace deal. Oh, that's so nice. White peace then. But the Wadi did not take anything. Okay. Interesting. This definitely changes a few things. There we go, we're just going to fight these guys. and this would definitely move him a lot faster into the right direction, which is of course the way we want it. The station is 1.2k, so we should do fine while the fleet is being reinforced. They're sending in a few fighters, so they're definitely building their ships in Wadai. Come here, and you are going to be taking all of this. Well, we could choose to release a vessel. We could choose to do that. Maybe, just maybe. What you can do is yet again build that prison building. It's 4 minutes is not going to be enough. A rogue Jemadar. Over here. The station is enough to deal with you. Why would I deal with you? Will we push up? Yeah, we're pushing up, so we will win this. While we take all of the systems.
Special project complete.
It was an honest mistake. Let's do that one. I want the unity. That's all I'm focused on, unity. Just boosting our unity. And nothing else.
Attacking enemy vessels.
Yeah. It happens. Okay, so that cruiser is now gone. We're focusing back on the station. We did lose some fighters. And no, well, we didn't reinforce with the cruiser yet. So we didn't lose that one. The neutron enricher is now done. Shield emitters. Let's take it. Science ship is doing nothing, huh? Just, I wish I could do that, but it's so, so bloody long. It really is. It is still 300 or so. I can't assist in the research then, so we'll just send you back. Over here. How long is that one thing still? 333 months. Really want to do this. We'll do it after this this one. Train the ground forces, please. Yeah, look at that. We're definitely losing on fleet power. Ooh, wait. This is bad. Let's retreat. I know. Victory is life. But sometimes you just have to do what you have to do. We'll take on the Wadi later. It would look at this. We immediately jumped from 800 to 1.6k by jumping away. So we are saving our ships. We did lose 3 patrols in our jump. They might attack, and they will, because they're annoying, and we knew that from the start. Once these systems are ours, we're going to white peace.
Tactical retreat.
And this pirate is still doing its thing, huh? Yeah. You might even win. No. No, you already lost one ship. You were 3, now you're 2. So that's not going to help you. And the first fleet is being repaired. Well, let's reinforce it now. What we're going to do is we're moving over here. Actually, we're going to be attacking the other fleets.
Situation log updated.
Again, with really, the virus outbreaks are a tiny bit annoying. Still, mineral production is amazing. So you research that project and we'll take this system back. You are almost done, I hope. Second fleet will grow strong again. Let's send you all over there. Just to push him back. Defend this system. And let's just see where else we can push. Now we need to worry about our war exhaustion. Now we haven't achieved our war goals yet. Eventually we will. Once the second fleet is done, we'll probably be doing a lot more damage. Yeah, we definitely want to take this one back. They could go to the Kiriman system. If they do, they will just destroy their ships. What's this? Following the recent outbreak of the Kiriman pox, immunologists believe that they have enough data to begin working on a treatment. I do hope so. Enemy presence. Yeah, they're going to the Kiriman. So they're just destroying whatever it is that they have. You are already assisting. Here we go, medical progress. Yeah, like I said, we're going to do that one thing. We are going to push on the expedition, the asteroid building. 158, it definitely is going down. I do like that. So you're going to destroy your fleet. No, you're going to bypass it. Oh, you bastard. It doesn't matter though. It's still a 1.2k over here. Let them bypass. Let them do it. Whatever. We're going to take back this system. This one's going to be ours. We're going to get these two fleets together. And they are now moving to the Dillman system. Of course they do. Of course. But that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And join us on Discord. Have a good one. Bye-bye.